Hey everyone, my name is Morgan Gillette, and right now I'd like to show you guys how to play "And Lacey's" by Liz Carroll. And it goes like this. Cool, so that's it, kind of up to speed, and I'm gonna play it one more time through quite a bit slower, and then I'll break it down a little bit and talk about the structure. So this tune is pretty much G minor the whole way through. A couple blue notes in there, which is kind of cool. So now I'll just break it down and go from the beginning, break it down in little chunks. So the first phrase. Right into so one more time right there, that one's kind of tricky. And then it repeats. So the whole A section. Right, and then getting into the B section. Goes right after that. And we kind of have an E natural, which gives it a Dorian feel just right there. section. And you can add a little blue note there if you like sometimes. And that's how you play Anne Lacey's by Liz Carroll.